Perfectly Imperfect Home, that is about decorating, making your house the place that you want, how you want it to feel, making it warm and comfortable and inviting for other people, and not so fussy, but more fabulous and more of a portrait of yourself. Lots of nice cozy throws, and I kind of change out the summer candles for kind of warmer, spicier scented candles. And then I just love kind of cooking and staying home with my family for the holidays. For me, Domino was about sort of getting a great group of people together that were incredibly stylish and trying to sort of share what they know with other people. Trying to make a magazine that explained how to make great rooms and rooms that people are happy to be in.